It looks pretty sturdy. You're not going to be needing to buy one every year.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not like you're going to get a lot of repeat business.
But there's 23 million people in Australia. So, you know, we know that our potential, and then we can look at the world.
I can imagine, Rebecca, you're very good at spreading the word.
I do my best.
I think you could sell ice to the Eskimos.
And one other thing, Naomi, which is of interest
is... It's probably time to listen, though, right?
Adelaide couple Anthony and Rebecca started a small side business selling folding carts and made it profitable in just 14 months. They've valued their business at an ambitious $1 million.
I think Australians are smart.
You haven't been in retail very long, have you?
But it's Rebecca's chatter that's the biggest obstacle.
Rebecca, you would know the first rule of sales is to learn to listen.